This is why your Danforth anchor isn't setting. You can't just drop your anchor straight down and expect it to catch in the sand. Instead, you should slowly lower it to the sand, counting how many rope lengths until it reaches the bottom. Then multiply that number by 3 to 7, depending on the conditions of the day. Let out that much additional rope. That way, when the anchor pulls across the sand, it pulls parallel instead of straight up.